Welcome to our channel. In this video, we will guide you through simple and effective steps to enhance your laptop's Wi-Fi signal speed on Windows 11, 10, 8, and 7. Whether you are experiencing slow connections or want to optimize your browsing experience, these tips will help you get the most out of your wireless network. To improve your laptop Wi-Fi signal speed, you can try these steps. Step 1. Optimize router placement. Place the router in a central location and away from obstructions. Step 2. Use 5 GHz band. If your router supports it, switch to the 5 GHz band for faster speeds. Step 3. Update router firmware. Ensure your router has the latest firmware for optimal performance. Step 4. Reduce interference. Keep electronic devices away from the router to minimize interference. Step 5. Secure your network. Use a strong password to prevent unauthorized access and maximize speed for your devices. Step 6. Limit background applications. Close unnecessary apps that might be using bandwidth in the background. Step 7. Use a Wi-Fi extender or mesh system. If needed, extend your Wi-Fi network for better coverage. Step 8. Upgrade your router. Consider upgrading to a more powerful router if your current one is outdated. Step 9. Adjust router antennas. Position the router antennas for the best signal reception. Step 10. Check for channel congestion. Use a Wi-Fi analyzer tool to find the least congested channel in your area. These steps should help improve your laptop's Wi-Fi signal speed.